first come up with a dish, I like to just draft out all the components, all of the what's in season, what's completely available, preferably what's British. So we've got these fantastic Norfolk quails. We've chosen to go with some wild garlic and some asparagus for this dish. Keeping it really nice and light as it's a summer dish, we're going to get some herbs down from our own garden. So that's everything finished, and that's the quail, wild garlic and raw asparagus dish.